I chose family medicine as my specialty because I believe that most of the chronic conditions start with, you know, treating the underlying causes. If somebody's blood sugar were to be high or blood pressure were to be high, patients usually do not have any symptoms. When they come for a routine physical exam, this is the time when we actually see, figure out what is going on with the patients. When I see them making progress and see the spark in the patient's eyes, when they're excited and they've reached their goals, that's truly satisfying.